Hi friends, today notification, particularly this notification belongs to the Punjab State Corporate Bank Limited. This is the related notification. This is notification is location Chhattisgarh. First of all, you see that this notification, the particular headlines, requirement of senior managers, information technology officer, clerk, cum data, clerk cum data entry operators and stenotypist in the Punjab State Corporate Bank Limited and District Central Corporate Bank in the state of Punjab. In the state of Punjab, Punjab yokka state loni, this is the related notification is announced this organization. Particularly, the first point is see that minimum qualification and eligibility certificates. Post will be as per the Punjab State Corporate Financing Institution Service Rule 1958. The Punjab State Corporate Financing Institution Service Common Cadre Rule 1970-1971 Amendment Act is related to announce this notification. And another way, name of the post, number of the post, eligibility certificates. First category, senior manager category, vacancy 40 posts and qualification, post graduated with 50% marks from any recognition university or MFC or MBA, 50% marks from any recognition university or CA, chartered account, or graduated with 55% for any recognition university or graduated with 50% marks from any recognized university. Candidate must be passed in a Punjab languages is a mentioned particularly. You see that last point. Candidate must have passed in Punjab language of in matricial standard. And particularly, SSC qualification is a particularly Punjab language is a related candidate's only eligibility is announced. And candidate who has not passed Punjab language of matricular standard shall have to pass the same within 2 years from the date of appointment is a related announcement. And essential experience is a mentioned particularly is a essential experience is a particularly mentioned. Candidate must have been recruited directly as a scale 1 officer. Particularly you see that first line, candidate must have been recruitment directly as a scale 1 officer and preliminary officer or management trainer or equivalent, and should possess minimum 5 years experience of working as a scale 1. As a scale 1 is a particularly 5 years experience, work experience is a main important is a announcer. Higher scale officer is any public sector bank. Higher scale officer in any public sector bank related experience certificate is very important. And otherwise are minimum 5 years experience as assistant manager or manager in Punjab State Corporate Bank or any central corporate bank in the state of Punjab. And otherwise are minimum 5 years experience as a grade A officer in NABARD RBI. And another way you particularly see category 2 manager category, total vacancy 60, requirement vacancy in this category. This category belongs to manager. post graduated with 50% marks from any recognized university, or MFC or MBA 50% marks any recognition university, or CA or graduated with 50% marks 55% marks from any recognized university. Particularly, you see that qualification post graduated or MFC or MBA or graduated candidate must have passed in Punjab language of SSC. Information technology officer 50% marks or equivalent grade in MCA or MSc information technology from any recognition university. And otherwise, clerk com data entry operator category 739 posts are vacancy. This is qualifications mainly graduated and postgraduated, graduation or postgraduation and diploma or certificate minimum 6 months in computer from institute have ISO certificate. And a related certificate is mainly important. This certificate mainly 6 months. Your skill training certificate is particularly important. Diploma or relevant certificate is mainly important, is particularly mentioned in this notification. Should have passed Punjab language examination of matriculation standard. And you know that SSC is a particularly qualified in Punjab language. Stenotypist vacancy is a particularly mentioned 10 posts, and this is qualification particularly graduation or post graduation, diploma or certificate minimum 6 months in the computer from an institute having a ISO certificate is mentioned with stenotypist is particularly related experience minimum 6 months computer based test certificate is very important. Particularly you see that this point to qualify in the writing examination and candidate of all categories expect SC category. Expected SC category would be required a score at least 40% minimum marks in related writing examination is particularly 40% minimum marks is very important. Only general category and OBC category and SC category minimum qualifying marks will be 35% just in examination, writing examination, just 35 marks is a qualification marks. And the remaining categories is particularly 40% is very important. And application fees is a related to general category, OBC category is a related and economical vehicle sections is always paid these application fees 1400 rupees. And the remaining SC category particularly is a paid 700 application fees. The candidate will be willing to apply for more than one post shall be required to submit separate application for each post along with the request fees for each post. You know that this is the particular point is very important. This point is each post you are applying separately and each post and is a particularly separate application is a applied for this job. This is the some three categories jobs are related notifications is announced. You are interested to three jobs, you applied three applications with three applications fees is a particularly paid to this application. And otherwise, age limit is the minimum 18 years and maximum 37 years. Upper age limited shall be 42 years in case of candidate belong to scheduled caste category or already employed in the service of another corporate institution of Punjab. Then upper age limited for the candidate employed in the Punjab State Bank Corporation Bank Limited, Chhattisgarh, and those employed in the service of District Central Corporation Bank of Punjab shall be 47 years. You particularly see that this point, and once again you listen. Particularly this application process, mainly this age particularly is mentioned, minimum 18 years and maximum 37 years. 18 between 37 years is the related categories only eligibility to this examination and this post. And otherwise, any experience category, any experienced candidate is must be, is the related age is 42 years, is here particularly mentioned. And District Central Corporation Bank of Punjab category employees is particularly very easy, maximum age 47 years. You particularly see that in the employment, the starting stage salary is mentioned as a particularly senior manager category 35,400 per month salary, manager category 29,200 per month, information and technology officer is a particularly salary 25,500 per month, stenotypist category 21,700 per month pay scale, and clerk com data entry category 19,900 is a starting salary, minimum salary is a particularly mentioned in this box. You see that particularly writing examination is a related objective paper is mentioned syllabus. Particularly you see that subjects and marks and serial number. Particularly you see that banking category 40 marks, computer applications category 10 marks, reasoning ability 10 marks, quantitative aptitude 10 marks, general awareness 20 marks, English 10 marks, overall 100 marks is a prepared objective type paper, is the syllabus of particularly this banking examination related paper. This paper belongs to senior manager, and otherwise manager job related objective type paper syllabus, you see that computer application 10 marks, raising ability 15 marks, quantum aptitude 15 marks, general awareness and banking 35 marks, Punjabi related marks 10 marks, English 15 marks, overall 100 marks is a mentioned this examination paper, is a related post, manager post. And otherwise information technology officer related paper syllabus, mainly subjects and marks is mentioned particularly. Information technology and computer application related 45 marks, reasoning ability 10 marks, quantitative aptitude 10 marks, general awareness and banking 15 marks, Punjabi 10 marks and English 10 marks. The overally related 100 marks is mentioned to prepared objective paper to related to information technology officer related job is mentioned particularly syllabus in the related to subjects. These related subjects is a mentioned and minimum marks is mentioned, overall is the related marks is 100 marks. And otherwise clerk com data entry operator and stenotypist, this is related to objective type paper, is a related subjects and marks is particularly mentioned in this box. You see that computer application is a related 15 marks and reasoning ability and 15 marks, quantitative aptitude 15 marks, general awareness and banking 25 marks, Punjabi is a related to 15 marks, English 15 marks. The overall 100 marks to is conducted to this examination in overall English language and otherwise Hindi. The both languages to is a conducted to this examination paper. And otherwise the particularly general category is the minimum qualification 40% and the SC category 35% is the qualification of this examination. And thank you for watching this video. Is particularly this application related online application link is mentioned to this video below. This video below to mentioned this online application registration link. And otherwise thank you for watching this video. Please share this video, and thank you for watching this video.